In this illustration, we'll be discussing about interference with reflected sound. Here we are given that the figure shows a source of sound S and a detector at some separation. And a big cardboard is placed near the detector and perpendicular to line SD. The cardboard is gradually moved away from it, and it is found that the intensity of sound detected changes from maximum to a minimum as the board moves through a distance of 20 centimeters. And with this information, we are required to find the frequency of sound emitted, and the sound speed is given to us. So here we can first analyze how detector will be detecting maximum and minimum sounds. So we can see if this is the cardboard. And here a detector is there and a source is placed. So detector is receiving one wave directly from source and other wave which is reflected from cardboard and received by the detector. So this is the direct wave. And this is the reflected wave which the detector is receiving. So if this cardboard is located at some distance r from the detector, then we can directly say the path difference between the two waves received at detector would be 2r. So we can write when cardboard is at a distance r from detector, path difference in direct and reflected sound at d is this delta can be written as 2r. Now we are given that the cardboard is displaced by some distance, that is 20 centimeter, then the sound detected changes from maximum to a minimum. So if this cardboard is shifted away by a distance x, then we can write if cardboard is shifted by x, a new path difference will become this delta dash, which is 2r plus 2x. And we are given that sound is changing from maximum to minimum. So initially we can consider this path difference would be a multiple of lambda, then this would become n lambda plus lambda by 2. Then only if this is a maxima, this will become a minima. So this implies here we can write 2x should be equals to lambda by 2. And this implies the value of lambda we are getting is 4x, that is 4 into 20 centimeter, that is 80 centimeter. So as we have got the value of a wavelength of sound wave, then we can directly write the sound frequency in this case is C by lambda, which is 336 divided by 0.8, that is equals to 420 hertz. That is the result of this problem.